So the winners coming on stage to collect their trophies. Looking lively and fit, as if they could go again and go again and go again. Remember, we've got big dancer sites coming. The 2017 People's Monarch Sanctuary is coming. CPK from the north that took two titles in the under 16. A man coming from the north who took two titles in 2016 and 2017. And two titles alone in 2017. Anybody know a man called Stiffy? Let's see if you can keep up with him. So more results as they come to hand. We also like to say special thanks to Temporary Tattoos.